Here we have seated dumbbell rear flies. A common mistake here is to actually drive your shoulders backwards, but the feeling you're trying to achieve is to throw the dumbbells forwards and out with your elbow leading the motion. At the bottom, the lower insertion of your shoulder stops the weight, and then we drive the elbow up and contract the rear delt very strong. It's gonna be a great way to build a 3D look of your shoulders and a good way to create strong hypertrophy on the rear delt.